Thank you. The ninth frame. Ding Junhui to break. Thank you. Four. 5. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 5. One. Eight. Nine. Forty. Fifty. Twenty-one. Twenty-six. 27. 32. Thirty-eight. Thirty-nine. 44. Forty-five. 50. 51. 56. 62. 63. 70. 71. 78. 79. 84. 84 on the front. 1. 32. Thank you. The 10th frame. Ronnie O'Sullivan to break. One. Ronnie O'Sullivan, one. One. Ronnie O'Sullivan, one. One. Four. Five. Sorry. Ten. Eleven. Sixty. Seventeen. Twenty-two. Twenty-three. 28. Thirty-three. Thirty-nine. 40.47. 48. 55. 56. 56. 56. Frame conceded. Frame in Junhui. Ronnie O'Sullivan, one. Forty. Thank you. The 11th frame. Brings Junhui to break. Five. No. Ten. Seventeen. Twenty-five. Thirty-two. 40. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 40. One. Six. One. Eight. Nine. Fifty. Sixty. Twenty-two. 23. 29.36. 53. 54. 60. 62. 65. 69. 74. 80. 87 in the front. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 40. Thank you. The 12th frame. Ronnie O'Sullivan to break. Take your seats, please. Thank you. foul and a miss. Ding Junhui for four. One. Things and we want. One. Blue ball, thank you. Ding Junhui won. One. Ronnie O'Sullivan, one. 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 Seven. Eight. Thirty. 31. 37. 38. 44. 45. 50. 51. 56. 57. 63. 64.
We can hand back to our commentary team of Alan McManus and Dave Hendon.
Thank you. 13th frame. Ding Junhui to break. Six. Ding Junhui, six. Thank you. One. Seven. Eight. Forty. Fifteen. Twenty-two. Twenty-seven. Twenty-eight. Thirty-four. 40. 41. 46. 47. 52. think Junhui. 52. One. Four. Ronnie O'Sullivan, four. Things you may want. 1. Six. Seven. Eleven. Junhui 11. And the French. Thank you. Take your seats, please. Frame 14. Get to your seats as quick as you can, please.
Four.
Five. Ten. Eleven. Sixteen. 17. Thirty-two. 39. 40. 44. 45. 52. 58. 59. 66. 67. 73. 74. Eighty-eight. Eighty-nine. 96. 97. 104. Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4. In Junhui, 104. And the friend. Thank you. The 15th frame. Ding Junhui to break. Thank you. Seven. Eight. Fifteen. 16. 23. 24. 31. 32. 37. 38. 40. 41. 48. 49. 56. 57. 62. 63. 70. 71. 78. 79. 86. 86.
What a time to make it. Ding was in a groove.
Thank you. The 16th frame. Ronnie O'Sullivan to break. Foul. You miss. I'll check it, Ronnie. Yeah, it's okay. That's all right. Jim, have you got it on there for me? Can you show it me on there?
Can you show Rob the replay?
Just to see if that's
just the camera four angle. Just Rob's looking in if you find it, right?
Just go back. I can't see it move on there.
They think it moved.
Yeah? Just go back again. Really slow now. Okay, all right. It's not a foul, only. It touched the red. It touched the red. One. Ryan Sullivan, one. One. Eight. Things and we ain't. Six. Seven. Twelve. Ronnie Sullivan, 12. Thank you. 1. Ten.
Eleven.
Seventeen. Eighteen. Twenty-four. 25. 31, 32, 38. 39, 45. 46. 52. 53. 59. 60. 66. 67. 64. Thank you. Thank you. 17th frame. Things you'll need to break. Foul, a miss. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 5. Eight. No. Sixty. Seventy. 24. 25. 32. 33. 47. 48. 56. 63. 64. 72. 79. 80. 87. 88. 94. 95. 108.
Legend.
120. Test. Junhui, commiserations from 3-0 and 4-1 down. What a fight you made of it to get to 7-all. But he was just too strong today. Tell us how proud you are, not just of your performance today, but all week you have fought so hard.
So it's very, very good in the week. Start from the first match. And then I know it's going to be very tough tonight. I missed a couple of shots to win the frames in the first sessions and didn't doing well. But I think it's hard match now, so I try to get more points to fight one frame first and then win another frame, see what happens in the first eight frames. So 4-4 is not too bad, but he played better than tonight.
You nearly didn't play at all, Junhui. You were so unwell here last Saturday. How close to pulling out of this championship really were you?
I remember in my life disappointed if not playing this tournament. That's why I'm trying to play. So,
well, what a fight you've made of it. And tell us about the confidence levels and what you've learned about yourself this week. Very rarely do we see you beating your chest and showing such emotion. We like this side of Ding Junhui.
I like it. I like myself to play like this, and it's very cool, you know.
We think you're pretty cool too. And finally, it's a venue and it's a championship. I know you love here in York. What do you want to say to this crowd who really have taken you to their hearts, not just today, but ever since 2005 here?
Yes, I really take them heart. So very thanks for every game to support. I love here, love everyone's.
Two finals in a row, come back next year, make it a hat-trick. Thank you, Junhui. Thank you. Ronnie, champion again, absolutely amazing achievement. What more can we say here? But when you look back over the last few days, the heart and the fight that this man has shown, and he's one of your great pals in this game, what would you like to say about the spirited performance he put up tonight?
He's played fantastic all week. You know, I've been watching his games and, you know, his cue ball control is the best ever. He's just never out. It's like watching like computer, you know, when you see a computer, it's just everywhere you want it. You know, it's just, it's a pleasure to play Ding. You know, he's such a good man now. You know, he's a boy when I first started playing, but he's a man now. You know, he's a father. A credit to China. You know, all the Chinese lads that come on the tour, they're so polite, so nice. And Ding is, I call him the godfather of Chinese snooker, you know, because... you know, he paved the way for everybody else, you know, to believe that they could come here and do it, you know. So Ding's a massive inspiration to all the snooker players, you know. And, you know, listen, I'm a massive fan of Ding, and it's an honour to play him in the final. I know there's probably millions and millions of people watching in China. So for me, it's a fantastic experience. The crowd here have been fantastic all week. I love playing every minute here. And it's just good. Yeah, I've had a good week.
Ronnie, I can chuck a whole bunch of numbers at you. It's an 8th UK crown. It's a 22nd major. It's a 40th world ranking title. And you're still number one. But what can you tell me? What gives you the greatest pleasure about winning this one? The greatest pleasure about winning this one 30 years after your first time?
I don't know. Each tournament I win and play in, I get great pleasure out of, you know. I've played great all season. You know, the two tournaments that I've won, I've probably not played my best stuff. In the other tournaments that I played in, I've played really well, not won them. So it just shows you what a strange game this is. You know, tonight I just had to come out and just have a good head. I thought, you know, if I'm going to lose, just make Ding earn it. You know, the big crowd here, everyone's watching this, you know, give them their money's worth, you know, leave blood, sweat and tears on the table. If I don't win, you know, that's just one of the things. But I come out here and I give it my all. And I just love competing. And, I love to compete with Ding tonight, you know.
It's a kind of full circle moment, Ronnie, because not only were you the youngest winner of this event, you're now the oldest. Happy anniversary.
Yeah. I know. I mean, I always keep beating myself up because of the age thing. You know, I keep thinking at some point, you know, it's got to stop. I've got to stop winning at some point. But I keep doing all right, you know. So I keep going until the wheels fall off, you know.
Well, they're not looking like they're falling off anytime soon. Here he is, the man who is still cutting the mustard, as you like to say, all these years later. Mr. O'Sullivan, an 8-time champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your presentation party, Steve Dawson, Chairman of WST, and James Booth, the Head of Acquisitions at Mr. Q. Yeah. The runner-up, receiving a silver medal and a cheque for £100,000. What a run from Ding Junhui! Receiving a cheque for £250,000, the trophy and the title, 2023 Mr. Q UK champion, the greatest of all time, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Some legends never die. He won it in 93, 1997, 2001, 2007, 2014, 2017, 2018, and now 2023. He was the youngest UK champion when he won it at 17. He's now the oldest UK champion, winning it at 47 years of age. Neil, just too good.
Oh, absolutely right. You know, I mean, he's actually 48 in a couple of days, you know. That, it's an